I didn't want to tell you this, but I might have to leave a little early.
Why? Do you have something else to do?
No, it's just, I want to start getting back on Chicago time before I move home.
Isn't that the same time there?
No, it's way different. Because of the gravitational pull of the lake.
That makes sense. Those lakes are doing more than we think they're doing.
Yeah, so are we almost there?
Actually, I'm kind of turned around.
So what, we're lost? Wait, are we lost?
No. I think we're close. Here, let me ask this guy if he knows. Excuse me? Do you know where we can find the overlook?
Yeah, you've got to find the underlook, okay? And it's right above that.
Wait, Leo?
Good guess! Okay, let me try. Patricia?
Yes. Patricia.
I knew it.
But the overlook is up this way?
Yeah, just around the corner, man.
Thanks. Oh, wait. If you stand here, you can see the very tip of the bone stone.
Uh-huh.
All right, you've been acting weird since we got here. Is it because I cried when I saw that butterfly?
The truth is, I made plans with Gwen today, too.
You're a dirty double booker.
No, I'm not proud.
Leia, you should have just told me. I mean, I know I don't let anyone touch my hair, but other than that, I'm not unreasonable.
I'm sorry. I shouldn't have lied. I didn't want to disappoint you, and I didn't want to disappoint Gwen. I messed up.
And what about Chicago?
It's the same time zone.
That one hurt.
Leo?
Hey, great guess, man. Hey, I got a question. You guys know how to get to the overlook?
You just gave us directions to the overlook.
Oh, good. What did I say?
Great, we're all lost.
Just a heads up. There's a squirrel that's been picking on me, man. Tells me a joke and then he runs away before he gets to the punchline. Not cool.
How are we ever getting home?
Hey, why don't you use my car? Yeah, it's parked on the road that goes right into town. Knock, knock, what, you jerk?